All right, so we are getting back on the road. Highway 29 now, going south. To Calistoga one year, toured, I think we only toured one or two wineries because it was expensive. One of them was the Castle, I can't remember what it's called. That was a lot of fun. That was before we had a cat. I don't know why we got a cat. I love our cat, but she sure did change our life as far as traveling. Nice being that free back in the day. Whenever we wanted to go somewhere, we just go. We didn't have to think about our cat, like, what, you know, was someone gonna watch her? because we boarded her initially, but she did not handle that well. And that's why we bought the RV. We probably would not have had an RV if it wasn't for her. And we don't have the RV anymore either. We have our trailer. Pets. Can't live with them and you can't live without them. We're going to try, though, to not have a pet when she passes. Go petless again. Because we would love to be able to go, like, hiking, you know, like, backpacking. I think if she passes anytime, or whenever she passes, our cat, I would like to sell our house for sure and move into something with less maintenance so we can be gone for a while. Something smaller. I would like to start traveling more. I know my wife wants to. Maybe that's what we do. That's a good plan. That could be 5 or 10 years, though. I can't really see living there for 5 or 10 years. I hope in 2, 3, 4 years. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I feel a lot better, though, getting out of the house and eating less. I guess they call this intermittent fasting. Like, I'm eating very limited, but I'm not starving myself. Like, I'm eating when I'm really hungry, and I feel I do feel better. I just want to get my weight back down. I really want to lose 10-15 pounds. I have to get, as you get older, I've discovered, for me at least, I have to be lighter. It's just not healthy, having that extra weight. I don't want the problems. It's hard enough getting old. Major drainage erosion work along this road here. So we've gotten 25 miles per gallon since we left Oregon. That's not bad. All the stops I've done and towns I've went through. This is so pretty. Gosh, I love it. Beautiful. It's 51. Need to take my jacket off when I stop. Business over there. I wonder if it's a gas station. I can't tell.
Take the first exit.
It says future home of, it's a grocery outlet. Wow, way out here in the middle of nowhere.
Proceed 3.5 miles on South State Highway 29.
Wow, I went from 4 bars to 1. Oh, it's going back up. Okay, now I'm starting to see evidence of the past wildfires. I'm gonna pull over in this gas station real quick. I really want this video to upload before I go up in the hills.
In 800 feet, make a U-turn if possible.
You know what? Go over here. I don't want to block the propane. Not sure why this is uploading so slow. I gotta keep driving. I could be here half an hour. I just gotta be patient. Back on Highway 29.
Turn left to South State Highway 29. Proceed 3 miles on South State Highway 29.
It's a nice shell though back there. Diesel is $6.79. So the first town we could go by is Calistoga, I think. It'd be, this might be a long video, probably two parts. It's gonna be scenic though, if I remember right. So we did the trip before all the fires. Oh my gosh, there's no trees left here. You can see the stubs. That'll be interesting to see how it looks. Hello, you're on, I'm recording, so can I call you back? Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes.
Oh, I will call you back in a bit, in like half an hour, 45 minutes. All right, bye. Wow, that, I can't imagine what it was like when the fire came through here. Cell reception. There was a, it sounded weak. It'll get better once we get over these hills. Clear Lake is basically surrounded by mountains, 360 degrees.
In half a mile, turn left. In one third of a mile, turn left to Butts Canyon Road.
They said Buds, it's Butts Canyon.
Turn left to Butts Canyon Road.
So next service is
miles on Butts
23
Canyon
miles.
Road.
these trees. They look dead. I don't know if they'll get leaves or not. They've been here a long time. Funky lighting in the camera because of the sun angle. Hopefully it looks all right. My little viewfinder is what, like 2 inches by 2 inches, so it's hard to tell sometimes. Death Valley, if I could say Lone Pine or Death Valley and have power, I might spend 2 nights there and just process a bunch of videos. I really like the Lone Pine area. They put barbed wire in the gaps, and it actually looks good. Can't tell if it's wood or plastic. Or like one of those made out of recyclable material fences. It's very white. Of course, it's so dry here. Fences probably don't get all mildewy, moldy like in Washington. They definitely don't rot as fast. I mean, they spent some money on this fence, though. It's on both sides of the road. Ah, it's a neat lake. So this is Butts Canyon Road. It says Lang Tree. Oh, it's a vineyards on the left. Wow, it looks like a big one.
Oh my gosh,
it is huge. They got some money there. Must be really popular and successful. I think that's their fence. Wow, and there's the grapes. Straight ahead. Grapes back and see how it works out this year. Hopefully it's not too late. Wow, and here the fence is back again. Files up to 97%. I started this one, oh my gosh, Eureka, I think. I can't remember. It was the last, no, it was after that. It was the last file I had ready, though. I think I have like 5 or 6 more I processed last night to upload today. not imagine living here. It's very isolated. This fire was, oh my gosh, 2, 3, 4 years ago that came through here. Fairly recent. Had to have been plastic or a composite. Or it was brand new, one of the two. Ah, pretty purple flowers on the side of the road. This trip gets published on YouTube. I believe it's March 14th. That's St. Patrick's Day. Wow. So the hills in front of me, you can see where they had no fire, are green, like all the trees on them. When we get closer, that's such a stark contrast. Valley. so this is Pope Valley. We're going to end the video here. That was Lower Lake to Pope Valley. Thanks for watching.
Turn right to Howell Mountain.